Ladies and gentlemen, hello everyone. Gather. We have a storm. This is ACW Storm. We have action coming your way. Exciting. Championship level 2K wrestling set to commence. As far as getting things started, we're about to get into some pimping. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, introducing Sweet Draws, the super pimp of ass kick wrestling. Looking to elevate to this new platform, this new 2K. We're going in like Resident Evil remakes over here. If you know the YouTube page, you might have seen Sweet Draws. He goes back to about 2008, 2009. Good Lord, we're about to get into some storm. Set to get underway. Matter of fact, ladies and gentlemen, in our main event tonight, we have another Hall of Famer, future Hall of Famer, Sonic Boom. In our main event, looking to take on the Hunter, CJ Hunter, to determine our number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship going into the showcase. Looking to take on Maximum Spider. Also, we have the debut of Aurora Borealis as we look to the skies, the stars. This is ACW Storm. And matter of fact, the fuck is this shit right here? Right out the damn hog farm. We have Hurt Pig. I don't even think he likes that damn song. I think that's why I was covering his ears. That's part of his kink. Apparently, he's into the hurt business. And man, Sweet Draws. Nothing sweet about that pimping. Opening match set to commence right here. ACW Storm. I'm going to see how well Sweet Draws translates into this environment. What the hell? And how about that? Hurt Pig. I don't think he wants to hurt this bad. Sweet Draws. Relishing. Already shows. Oh, you're going to sneak. Oh, how about that drop kick? Sweet Draws already standing tall. Caught off guard by Hurt Pig. How about this? And oh, how innovative. He DDT'd his foot. Those gators. Those precious white gators of Super Pimp, the Super Pimp of ACW Sweet Draws. Slapping Hurt Pig all around. Oh, look at this. Talk about asserting dominance. We're going to have a walk in the park with Hurt Pig. What's he? I don't know what he's saying. He's saying something to the audience. Something geared to the ACW family. Oh, what a shot. Nobody hurts you like family. No one's going to hurt like Hurt Pig. Going to end up like those gators. How bad did they get hurt? I bet they lost their match too. Oh, and a hip. Great technique. A hip toss. By the super pimp. And he left. He strike. He strikes good with those knees. I like how we do with that lift. How about that? Let's get calibrated here a big part. Ladies and gentlemen, we have exciting ACW action underway and set. This is just the appetizer. You've got dessert, lunch, breakfast, dinner, the whole damn kit and caboodle. What a chop. Some Sweet Draws. I'm looking for the... Oh, no go there. You know, knock the crap out. Oh, about that? Still had enough steam. Got him right over the ropes and... Sweet, over the rope. Just a towering figure. Almost forget he's wearing so much pink. Just gonna walk behind him. Couldn't do that, but... Oh, my God. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Trench warfare. Everything's personal in this ACW environment. This smash mouth. Oh, smash mouth. Look, he's slapping on him. Heard the story about how Beth Phoenix had her jaw broke when she debuted when Victoria slapped her. Had to have plastic surgery. It was shattered. Had mandibles up and down. Slap can do you dirty. What? You know, dirty. What? Talking dirty to Hurt Pig, but I don't know what he's saying. And Hurt Pig, he's heading for high ground, and again, standing tall. Up. Oh, Hurt Pig. Oh, what a gut to. Oh, he tried to get away again after that kick to the gut. He rethought that approach. And oh no. With a bit. Oh, that should have went right across those steps, but apparently not. But all the same. All the same sweet draws. Making sure Hurt Pig gets that pimping right here in our opening match on ACW Star. He's getting a storm of pimping. Here comes Hurt Pig. What's he got for sweet draws? Oh, my God, just slapped the shit out of him. About that, standard ACW backbreaker. We're phasing that out. Just bear with us. That and this choppy-ass laptop. Look, chop. Oh, but how about Hurt Pig? Let me get back into this. Oh, no go for Hurt Pig. Not able to save his own bacon. And even worse, oh, no. What happens when a pimp gets his hoe on the corner? Hurt Pig on the corner. No. And there. That's a starburst slam of the week. I think I heard what he just said. He said, I'm a fucking super pimp. And ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't gotten, oh God, surmise that by now. Oh, look at this. That's what he's doing. He's softening him up. He's just slapping him around. You could destroy him if you wanted to completely. Did you see that powerbomb? Talk about a storm. Tornado powerbomb. On the moveset, dude. What up? Oh, what those gators. They got that all off, all over him. I don't know how. Got bad cameras in this, but oh my God. How. Oh! I didn't think there was anything left to do. He softened him up with a chop. Oh, he blocked that. Herpes had enough. And maybe I think Sweet Jaws had enough playing around with him. Looking to close up shop. And oh, here it is. And oh my God. What a choke slam. He calls that player's fall. That's a move you can find in my No Mercy move list deal on YouTube. Oh my goodness, like move 35 or some shit. Sweet draws. Nothing sweet about, oh God, what kind of powerbomb make you shit yourself? And close it up here. That what a choke slam. What a debut. And what an opening match to set the course. The appetizer. The appetite, beg your pardon. ACW ass kick wrestling. More action underway. God. Turn that pig into bacon.
This Monday. After an extreme one-night stand, will a new champion reign over Rule?
Hope John Cena knows what he's asking for.
And can the chairman retain his championship after his one-on-one street fight with Lashley?
Mr. McMahon always has something up his sleeve.
Find out on Rule Live this Monday at 9, only on USA.
Ass Kick Wrestling presents the Starburst Slime of the Week. Give it some juice.
But I think Bad Girl trying to take Bunny Beverly back to the movie 300 with the that's gotta be it, the cover.
And this has been the ACW Starburst Slam of the Week.
And I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, remember that 9 o'clock Monday Night Raw? I think 2 hours of Monday Night Raw should be like a blood alcohol in it. It should pull you over after that. Go watch Monk or something. Good God. Psych. Grizzly knows best. He's up. Nick Khan going crazy with them commercials. So am I. We're going crazy, ladies and gentlemen. We had some violence. You saw that slam of the week. Bad girl Jessica. Most vicious competitors here in ACW. And just to give an update, Sissy Greenhill's recovering well after what I call trench warfare, a casualty of trench warfare, suffering that vicious pile driver by La Valencia. That said, change of pace, Aurora Borealis, the shining light of ACW, making her debut here. Somewhat of a tall order ahead of her. Someone out of space. We're going to take on a bit, someone a bit more local. Local to us, Jersey City, brother. Natives. On the corner of Pavonia and Pine. Two different streets. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. La Valencia, Bad Girl Jessica. Two different types of bad. How bad is Pavonia Pine? How real is it going to get for Aurora Borealis making her debut? We're going to bring a shining light. Northern Lights. The ACW. Two P's. Pavonia and Pine. I get it. Like I said, La Valencia, Bad Girl Jessica, two P's, nose pods. God. ACW action underway. Aurora Borealis definitely has a height. Oh my God, no more slapping. Fuck that. Smells like roasted pig in here. What a match by Sweet Drugs. What a frame rate by my ass. Cross body out the corner by Aurora Borealis. With the height, oh, with the hoist and the... Oh, goodness, you take out every rib in her body with that shot right there. Incredible gut wrench, gut buster. All kind of guts in that move. Between the guts, you gutted out that move right there. Great reversal by Pavonia Pine. Right on time, what a shot there. We still have our main event coming our way, ladies and gentlemen. Determined who takes on Maximum Spider. Oh, what a bulldog at the showcase. Sonic Boom. I didn't say it like that. We're going to take on the Hunter. The Hunter might be the Hunted. Main event action coming up following this. Following this. Oh, what a... Aurora going up top. The stars. Speaking of Little Wing, the Earth and dropping it right on her. Because, you know, two girls. Little Wing. If I was rich as fuck, I have a faster computer, I'll tell you that much. What a deep spine buster by Aurora Borealis. I would have had my own damn game by now. Which, like I said, Kickstarter. When the Kickstarter comes, watch. Watch this. Oh, an explosion of a suplex by Aurora Borealis. What a statement. Absolutely in the driver's seat with Captain Kirk in his spaceship. Tell by the music, she's Samus of this Metroid game. Oh no. To the stars. Oh my God, what a brain buster. Kind of brain you can get into Nassau with. That's how much brain she busted on that maneuver. She's up top. What does she have in store? Oh, what a clothesline. Hold it up. Statement there. I think she got a point across. In short order cover. There you have it. What a debut. What a specimen. Aurora Borealis. Incredible debut right here on Storm. ACW Storm. What an ass. Some ass kick wrestling right there. Oh, God. Look at that clothesline. Folded it right up. knew she did it too. You know, it was a done deal. She posted a camera, proverbial camera. Don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. Main event coming up. Set to have a barn burner. Set to ride this course into the showcase. Main event action coming your way. Sonic Boom. CJ.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
It's the Summer Games 2004, and what a summer it's been so far. Welcome back, everyone, as we head down to the main stadium for the 100-meter dash.
The top sprinters from around the world on hand as we get underway.
And the climate appears good for a record today, Jim.
And they're,
What the? Oh, what is this? Of all the dishonest ploys.
Eddie Guerrero has done it again. Yeah, we should have expected something like this from him, Al.
I can't believe he's actually glued these world-class runners to their starting blocks.
Well, his margin of victory will be pretty impressive.
You know, there's a little salt in the wound.
Raw and SmackDown present WWE SummerSlam.
Guerrero's really stuck it to the competition, Al.
That's not funny.
Oh, lighten up.
Rest in peace, Eddie. Nowhere near a legend we have coming your way, but in our own humble regard, ladies and gentlemen, I bring you, I represent to you the sound god of ass kick wrestling, none other. Here he is, Sonic Boom. Good God. A living legend here in ACW, a future Hall of Famer, easily. Back when we did hack moves for WWF No Mercy, still have a couple more coming, but I have something even better. Bear with me, there's a plan. Out of 199 moves, this finishing move is the number second hack No Mercy move with a code provided. Swanton bomb into a Harlem hangover, none other known as the Swan Tonic. CJ Hunter, the Hunter. Better watch out. As the bunny has a gun. A gun with modified guns you can't, it's illegal to modify, we call them shit. You know what we call this right here, ladies and gentlemen, big fight feel. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. Lost for words, what are we doing over here? CJ the Hunter. Ladies and gentlemen, CJ Hunter is indeed on the hunt for the Cruiserweight Championship. And he is 3 seconds away, one fall away from a shot going into showcase. Listen to that crowd. Wait up. About to hunt for more. Wait. I'm going to get him some more. Hold on. Here it is. Yeah, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Big fight field main event action coming your way. The sound god, Sonic Boom, taking on the Hunter, CJ Hunter. ACW Cruiserweight implications. Championship implications. Let's get it. Sonic Boom, there he is. That cocky son of a gun, acting like he already got it. Barely got frame rates in this piece of shit. Jockeying for position. There that is, standard ACW back. Look, we're phasing that shit out. Just bear with me. I barely got frames in this motherfucker. Oh, barely any momentum for the Hunter. Where is he? It gets better, don't worry. The Hunter barely getting any offense in. Niggas can't get nothing. Sonic Boom going up top. And, oh! And indeed, Sonic Boom, a former staff sergeant in the U.S. Airman, U.S. Army in the Air Force. Here he comes. Oh. Call that a double standard. And Sonic Boom pressing the offense to the Hunter. Indeed, the Hunter being the hunted. What the fuck? There it is. Crank it up. There it is. Crank that shit up. There you got it. The guy that calls himself the sound guy is already doing Heath Slater shit. And that's how you end up the guy who doesn't win the damn title. The only one who doesn't. Sonic Boom looking to win this. And so is CJ Hunter. Back to a vertical base. This main event with a knee strike. I made some separation, enough for CJ to rethink it. And how's that for separation? Sonic Boom has him in on the outside. If he plays his shit right, or wrong, because, you know, it's Sonic Boom. He doesn't do things the right way. Fucking piece of shit. Anyhow, speaking of Northern Lights, Northern Lights Suplex. I think we're owed that much. What a great match by Aurora Borealis. Looking forward to more of her. And I don't know how much of Sonic Boom. Getting no shots at all. Oh, what a slugged him right there. Oh, goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, ACW Ass Kick Wrestling Indeed presents Smash Mouth Offense. Going for a springboard attack. Oh, no, he's not. Just gave him a shot. A drop kick there. Not too much flippy shit here on ACW. What the fuck I look like? No bird built motherfucker. Toss it outside. Going up top again. The sound god. Oh, he said elbow drop. Incredible. Cruiserweight championship action here. And what? Doesn't even have a fucking dive.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Did you see that? You'd have been as fucking nuts.
Sonic Boom, you... In true form. About bad form. Playing filthy for a guy that wears all red. He wrestles real fucking blue. And... Ugh! God, what a shot right there. I don't know how his shades stay on. This guy thinks he's Maverick from K1W. I don't get it. Still trying to put some damn heat on CJ Hunter. Making him feel the hunted. That doggone hunt, hip toss. Going after that arm. Going after the sound gun. Dragging that carcass around. What's he going to do here? Oh, how measured was that? I don't know how those sunglasses stay on. Block that. Not able to stay on sound gun. Sonic Boomin. Oh, got his bearings. Out of absolutely nowhere. Oh, that was a flex. That was a flex, but everything, not every flex has to be a flex. He added a flex to the flex. I can't stand this fucking guy. Jesus Christ. Oh, what a drop kick right across the back. Snap me. I'm gonna control them all. Sonic Boom, what an elbow. Irish whip to the outside, possibly. Oh, God. Knocked him all the way to the guardrail. No, what the fuck? Referee, turn the fuck around. No, look at it. No, 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 no.
I should come down there and stop this whole fucking match. What is this shit? No. Damn it. Where's Surgeon Tim Tunney when I need him? No, no, no. No. He doesn't see it. Oh, the knee strike. He doesn't see the exposed turnbuckle. No! Oh, my God! No! No, what the fuck? Oh, God. Sonic Boom, filthy piece of shit. And here he goes. And his age can even do the... I wasn't even a nephew. Fucking piece... Oh, what a drop kick. What heart and determination. And why isn't the referee... The referee came and put the damn turn post back on. Oh, what a gut shot right there. No, not again. No, 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 no. Oh, no. No, it's fucking bullshit. No. Should be a disqualification. No, 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 no. Oh, tonic. This is absolute fucking bullshit. This is muscle robbery. It's a robbery. No, 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 no. Yes. Yes. Thank God. Oh, God. Yes. Sonic Boom up to his old bullshit fucking tricks as usual. Stealing every damn thing. Look at this. That's not a flex. This guy's the Andrew Galata of the Cruiserweight division of ACW. What a neck breaker by CJ Hunter. Good God, put him away. Good, yes. He's gonna hit right here, this laggy ass fucking gang. Might beat him. Oh! Oh! Oh my God, in a sense of urgency by Sonic Boom, even me. And of course the Hunter, now the Hunted. Just like I feared, Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom set a damn bear trap for the Hunter. CJ, oh, and again, oh my God. The Hunter has been trapped by a damn, oh. Hunter being trapped by a trap, oh. And if you notice, CJ Hunter repeatedly throws him into the other turnbuckle. CJ is a Hunter. But it's Sonic Boom season. He's doing it the right way. He's doing it the right way. He's earning his shot at Maximum Spider. He can win right here, and yet... Fuck. This is how you end up with a sound God complex. When pieces of shit like him get to cheat, get the fucking win, and call themselves a champion. No! No! No, no, no! Oh, my... Oh! Oh! He's been working over that back and that chest with leg drops and what the fuck? He's using the damn ring as a fucking weapon. He broke the trench warfare inside the damn ring. No. No. Oh, God. He didn't even go for the cover. Oh, now he goes for the cover. Look at this. No. No. What the? No. Shit. Bullshit. This is bullshit. To delete this fucking game. What the fuck? I pirated it. What the fuck? I cheated worse than he did. Oh my God. This guy is Seth Rollins with a fucking briefcase of WrestleMania. This is a robbery. This is bullshit. Look at it. All the replays are... my God. All the replays are of CJ Hunter. Because he actually put it in ass-kick wrestling. Cheating ass wrestling isn't, God, that's not what car means. Look at that, incredible suplex. Gave all his heart with that half suplex. The cover, not enough, but Sonic Boom barely, look at this. No, fuck that, fuck out of here, bullshit. Sonic Boom, fuck out of here, man, bullshit. In the replay, look at this, robbery, robbery. Might as well be surveillance footage. Play this shit in court. Bullshit. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, Sonic Boom steals, as usual, his way through ACW and on to the showcase, taking on Maximum Spider. How you like that? Right in your face. Eddie Guerrero wins the fucking race. Gotham City Art.